Flynn TV. Today I am going to be building the awesome Harry Potter clock tower. I'm opening pack one, I'll see you when it's finished. This is pretty awesome.
Looks like cogs, this. Twisting round all the way like that.
Nice, isn't it? So, part one is done. This is my favourite part because it looks like cogs going round. Here we've got some two tables. Part two next. Part one and part two finished. Now we are on to part three. And we're gonna build Harry, Ron Weasley and Cedric Diggory. Oh dear. This is part three. Now we're on to part four.
Thank you.
So far, massive, brilliant. The book.
This is, I think, Mad Eye Moody Station, but actually Bud Crouch Jr., which is on Voldemort's side, which we do not like. Okay, on to part five. One, two, three, four, five, done. This is my favourite part because they're all dancing, but I don't know why Ron and Harry are dancing together. I've only got one more pack, which I'm on. I'm so excited, it's pack six, and then I'm finished. Clock tower done. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, leave a comment. Bye.